This spoken word is called family birthmark. Family. An ancient concept that binds the hearts of man to purpose. Family. A design that inspires principles, love, and faith. We are ancestors. We are blood. We are a group. We are a people and a tribe. We are a household. We are in-laws, siblings, and friends. We are kindred. We are a family constantly in action. We teach, we serve, we build, we honor, we pray, and we love. We illustrate family values in hopes of providing bonds, comfort, warmth, encouragement, appreciation, respect, and praise. We understand that it is incumbent that each family member feels essential, worthy, and safe. For these are all immeasurable necessities. We are perfecting a future generation that is reliant upon ancient and modern day storytelling of admirable family traits. We should all start coining the phrase family birthmark to imply inherited attributes of acceptance, encouragement, respect, trust, consultation, sharing, commitment, traditions, devotion, and service. As I meditate on the imprint of my family birthmark, I am passionately impressed.